I thought I was going to have to save her life from whatever was attacking her head. Thought it was a wild animal. So yesterday, I had forgotten to charge the boosted board, so I didn't get to ride it. I was all stoked and ready to ride. What? Is that a song? Today, I'm just glad this happened here in the parking garage rather than way over there at the Cosmos Starbucks or something, because that would have been a real pain in the ass. This thing is shredded. What happened? Damn aftermarket boosted board belts. Romp, what's up with this? I ordered these specifically because you said they were extra strong. Does this look extra strong to you? Does it? Oh yeah. What up? It's the trooper. So if you ask me, yo trooper, where are the best poker games in the world? I wouldn't have an answer for you. I don't know the answer. I could throw a few guesses out there. But what I can tell you is that I am certain it's not Vegas. Maybe certain times a year, the games can be really good. But generally speaking, on a week-to-week or month-to-month basis, Vegas just doesn't have the best poker games. But I'll tell you why I do like Vegas for poker. I like Vegas for poker because of the variety. The variety of rooms, the variety of atmospheres. Sometimes I'm in the mood for Bally, sometimes I'm in the mood for the Golden Nugget, sometimes I'm in the mood for Aria. I was gonna use the boosted board to find food. That was a fail. Thanks a lot, Romp. That belt is about a week and a half old. I put brand new Romp aftermarket boosted board belts on about a week and a half ago. 2 weeks at the most. As far as miles, I mean, like, less than 30 miles, that's for sure. Pizza looks terrible in there. I don't think I will ever try that pizza. I mean, it would have to be a really special day. I would have to be feeling so adventurous and so willing to light money on fire in order to try that pizza. I don't think it'll ever happen. It is. I think I've decided on Bally's. The instant that Cosmo doesn't do the coffee better than any other Starbucks, I'll let you know. But as of now, they just do it better. I don't know what it is. Maybe they just care more. Maybe Cosmo's a better place to work. I don't know if that's true. I'm just speculating. It's a little windy, but it's a pretty nice day out here, y'all. Pretty nice day. You know, I've always been one to watch my back, but it seems like lately it needs to be a little more of a priority. If you recall yesterday's video, lots of weirdos around Sahara. Of course, tonight I'm back up here at Bally's. Shout out to El Diesel, AKA, well, Rice is a Spoon Food, who happens to be in there at my table. In for $300, out for $1090. So $790 to the good. I wish I had something interesting to say. I mean, it's just kind of a day, you know? Every day, like yesterday, makes today look boring, because yesterday we had all sorts of activity at the Sahara. We had all kinds of craziness going on at the Sahara. I mean, what happened? Nothing happened. Poker was played. I know you're looking for a voicemail gate update. I will have one very soon. We are going to dig deeper very soon. We will get to the bottom of it. I will not rest until we get to the bottom of he who had the audacity to call my phone and leave a stupid message, send threatening texts. So I will now not rest until we solve voicemail gate, until we solve it, and until the culprit is punished, I will not rest. I will not let it go. You know what? Trooper of 2017, 2018, used to let shit go. I used to ignore the trolls. I used to let the shit just go. I think that was a mistake. Now you think I'm a pushover. Mark these words, May 1st. Hey, it's May Day, right? What is May Day? May 1st, 2022, mark my words. I will not rest. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. You too. Leave a comment down below, cab driver. I'll see you next time.